Hello again, everyone. Welcome back. This game with the Celts started out really, really badly. And over time, it's gotten a little better. We now have access to some oil and we have conquered a bunch of other cities. And our next goal is to trim down the power down the power of the Iroquois, and we are going to do that by conquering Geneva. Though it might have to wait for just a little while. We may be going pretty far down in happiness. One is okay still. And yeah, building happiness buildings. Kind of the most important thing right now. I think just wait over there. And I'll make some trade posts. Actually, no. They probably like having some production. Let's buy a pagoda. And the mosque just for the happiness, and that should make this city happiness neutral. Add some culture, which also provides whole bunches of happiness. And let's see if the planes can reach. They can, so yeah, let's just take out that city, I think. They have oil, which is the most important part. And I need to know now whether or not I have to take extra happiness policies with my policy from next turn or not. And if I do, it's quite important that I have a clear view of what exactly it is I'm going to need. Extra happiness from courthouses is pretty strong. There we go. And we have 15 oil. So that should be enough after the deal with the Polish breaks down. Turn 313, turn 317. The oil ends, so that's a bit from now. And I am interested to see how the Iroquois will respond to this. So I just massacred one of their oldest friends. But my guess is that they are too occupied with this war between them and Poland to notice such a thing. Maybe they'll complain a bit, but oh, they're even denouncing me. Well, that makes it a little easier. Because that simply means that I'm going to be arming myself and... if I'm going to take out the Iroquois, yeah, just gonna go this path, I think. Let's buy the stuff we want. Which is a bunch of submarines. A bunch of mobile SAMs. After we have those, we can switch to freedom, I guess. Let's see what that sure is plotting against me. But the Polish are going to take care of a bunch of city-states for me. Really what I want and need. I would still prefer to stay autocracy. Somewhere. I'm gonna buy a bunch more of them. I also need a rocket artillery. Buy that too. Sometime soon. Submarines are very important. Yeah, broadcast tower must be built. The trade posts are very important. Before I start any war, I need to be absolutely sure of the oil supply, as that's still very important. Our life depends on that, and well, let's check actually how the capital is doing. We can do this to start with. And that's pretty much all I will have to do. Well, that's fine.
Not that I have any.
So yeah, another pair, please. I think one more mobile Sam will do. Science is going up rather quickly. I'm gonna get about 4 happiness still from Copenhagen, so that's pretty good. Only 3. But more coming. One more Sam, that'll be fine. I think these are sufficient submarines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. So I'm not gonna buy another submarine for now. That's fine. Let's see what they can build. I think starting with the barracks isn't bad. Six turns. The Wagon is already out of it. Getting 4 oil from the Iroquois. Something to keep in mind. Going to buy 2 rocket artillery. Yeah. These guys really will have to be destroyed at some point. And sooner rather than later, I would wager, because they are getting very troublesome. The problem is, of course, that they actually do have armies. I can't just commit fully to taking Texcoco. I would need... Air Force in range to stop their assault. And taking back Geneva is rather easy for them. form. So, two rocket artilleries. Might as well go for a logistics build. And let's see if we can convince these guys to go for Japan too.
Dano?
Nope.
Oh, Sochika. Saki ni tsume.
Yeah, that's not gonna happen. So I might have to deal with Japan before I can deal with Yawata. It's a distinct possibility. And yeah, as you can see here, that's really bad. Just because of one attack on a city-state. And now that I am aware of Japan's threat, I think I should take them out. They give me so much gold. Still though, they are dangerous and they have a lot of cultures that I could use to stabilize myself. See how influential the Iroquois are for me, a lot, so that's not gonna get better. Yeah, I really don't like this situation. It seems very unpleasant to me. I'm not sure which enemy to take out first. If I take out Japan, yeah, it might give us some reasonably useful wonders. Let's check. They have Chichen Itza, which is very good. Yeah, let's just do it. I think waiting is not going to make it better for anyone. This entire bunch of stuff needs to move up. Still getting gold from them, but that deal will not last all that much longer. I think deal history Japan 319, 200 gold per turn, so we'll lose out on that. I think that's not a big deal. Still 2 or 3 turns before we are in position anyway, so makes it even less relevant. Yeah. Transform some of these tiles into gold tiles. That'll be fine. I have to buy an artillery. Should be okay.
Det en fin aftale. Selv en simpel tigger vil være en. Nej.
Didn't he just...
Nine.
Alright then. Yeah, sure, that's all very relevant. Yeah, we'll build the Apollo program. Because why not? Nochtitlan will most certainly be annexed, especially because I intend to use it. To build some buildings for more happiness. 17 is a lot, and I can... Well, I think I can take that pulse, and that gives you No. I selected the horse. Stop doing that. That gives you happiness for courthouses. Powerful bombers here, and the weaker ones go there. There we go. It's like communism. All my units are equal, but some are more equal than others. And I guess we can then grab another submarine. Connected cities, I have some extra railroad to remove here, and yeah, too many turns to reach the next OC as always. That's okay, should get at least one more happiness from Copenhagen. Oil from Casimir is in it.
Chego to Shukash.
Let's see if we can get that back.
Znovute. Po stokroć nie. Chyba żartujesz.
30.
Chyba żartujesz.
That should mean that we are secure for a little while longer. Copenhagen didn't really give us a lot of happiness, so they're probably capped. And this guy can remove the railroads. And that means that we can begin, but that will be for next turn. I think. I just need a lot of time, and there is no need to rush it because I'm capped by happiness anyway. So I might as well wait. I don't think there's a particular rush reaching that, though I would really like to get atomic theory. Gonna have to start building nuclear weapons to deal with Hiawatha, I think, or at least deal with him in a reasonable fashion. The Celts. And now let's first see if anyone wants to wage war against these Japanese guys. No. Oh.
Sochika. Saki ni tsume.
Yeah. Well, I could do that, but it's a trait of gold per turn, and that would just be completely unfair, because, well, I would betray that deal immediately. So yeah, this is it. Onto your butts.
Oh, Sochika.
That's just... No, no. That's way more than I want. Look at that gold. It's just not funny. 40 gold per turn, 30 gold per turn, that's 100 gold per turn here. I really don't like that. So I'll just wait. But I can't wait too long, so this turn or next maybe. I just really hate losing that gold, but 7k surplus should be enough. I also have 5 happiness, so that's pretty good, and I can annex the Noctitlan. Gold per turn from the Naga ends. panic stamp. Take a moment. Purchase at the courthouse. Only they were growing. Depth tile needs to be worked. Pretty sure about that. It's a lot of science, but I don't think it's a relevant amount. 7 turns to grow, 3 turns to a workshop. And that seems fine. Everyone would be happy except Iroquois. Ban on spices can be reversed. I think that's probably the best we can do for now. And now we will actually begin this war. Even though it'll cost me another 100 gold per turn, I don't think we can delay it.
Oh, Sochika.
I'll declare war, but I'll only play one turn of it. After that, I will go do something else. No. Just put up a trade post. And an extra general. That's very useful. I can make use of him to grab some territory here. And I have to remember that my bombers aren't actually all that great. They have not all been XP'd up, so they are a little vulnerable. Or well, they're not exactly immune to everything yet. It's not gonna manage it. And I guess we'll have to make that road back. So let's do that. And well, that will be all for this time. See you next time.